News 4 was on the scene today when Illinois State Police took part with the Public Corruption Task Force and served a search warrant at an Alorton City Hall. The warrant was to look for evidence of possible corruption within the city of Alorton. Right now, that is all officials are saying.